Dear student, good morning to all. I welcome you for the online class. Today we are going to see about chapter 5 multiplication. Already in the last class we discussed about the definition and the multiplication form and repeated form. So again I recall, what is multiplication? Multiplication is nothing but repeated addition. Okay, so in this one we discuss about, already in the last class we discuss about the group and the elements. So in this class we see about the self-fractic sums. Okay, see the self-fractic sum 5a second sum. Complete the table. Okay, in your question table is given. So what are the headings given in the table? Repeated addition in words and multiplication form. So how many headings are they given? Three headings are given. Among these three, any one is given in your question. For example, repeated addition is given, or in words is given, or multiplication form is given. So only one form is given, remaining two form you have to write. Okay, that is your answer. So see the first one. In the first one, what question is given? Four groups of 5 are 20. Four groups of 5 are 20. That one is given. So, using this clue, how to write the repeated addition and multiplication form. Okay. So, what is given? Four groups. Okay. Four groups means, group of element. That is group. Okay. So, how many groups? Four groups. Of what element is there? 5. So you have to write 5 4 times. You have to write the number 5 4 times. That is the meaning for that one. 4 groups of 5. So that answer is 20. Or 20 means that answer is 20. Okay. Now you have to write this in word form, in repeated addition form. Okay, so already I explained 4 groups of 5 or 20. Okay, 4 group means 4 times you have to write 5. See in the addition form, 5, addition form, no? So you have to write the symbol plus. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 or 20 is given, no? So equal to 20. That is the meaning for 4 groups of 5 or 20. Okay, are you understand? Again, I explain. 4 groups of 5 or 20. That is your question. From that word form, how to write the repeated addition form and multiplication form. So, 4 groups. 4 groups mean you have to write separate groups. What number? 5 is given. So, how to write 5, the number 5, 4 times. So, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 equal to 20. Okay, now you have to write this word form into multiplication form. Okay, first number indicates, already in the last class we see, first number indicates group and the second number indicates number of elements in each group. Okay, so how many groups are there? 4. So first you have to write 4. Then what element is there? Number of elements in 5. So 4 into 5 equal to 20. 4 into 5 equal to 20. This is the method of writing the addition form and multiplication form. Now see the B sum. In the B sum, what is given? Only 7 into 2 equal to 14. That is multiplication form is given. From the multiplication form, how to write addition form and word form. Okay. So in the first sum, word form is given. From the word form, you have to write addition form and multiplication form. In the second sum, multiplication form is given. How to write the addition form and word form? See that one, 7 into 2 equal to 14. So, in the multiplication form, first number indicates number of group. Okay. Second number indicates number of elements in each group. So, first how many groups? 7 groups. So, first you have write the word form. 7 groups of what number is that? 2. So, 7 groups of 2 are, what's the answer? 14. Okay. Now you have to write the addition form. So you have to write 7 times 2. 7 times 2. So addition form, no? So you have to write the symbol plus. Multiplication form means you have to write the symbol into. So 2 plus 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 2 equal to 14. So 7 times you have to write 2. So that is equal to 14. This is the method of writing addition form and multiplication form using the given clues. Okay. So in the second sum, any one, the three headings are given. No? So among these three headings, any one form is given. Remaining two forms have to write. Okay. So see the third sum, write the addition form. So in this one, multiplication form is given. Using this multiplication form, how to write the addition form and thing. Thing means the right union words, that is thing. See that one, in the third sum, for all the sum, multiplication form only question, how to write the addition form, that is the answer. See the first one, 3 into 4. 3 into 4. So, how will you write this one? 3, 4, sir. In table, how will you read that one? 3, 4, sir. 5, 8, sir. Like that, no, sir. That one only I write in words. So, 3, 4. Addition form. First number indicates group. Second number, element. So, 3 groups. So, you have to write 3 times. 4, 4 plus 4. 4 plus 4 plus 4. Then, see the B sum. 5 into 8. That is 5 8s. So 5 8s, you have to write 8 5 times. First number indicate group. So you have to write it as 5 groups. Second number as element. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8. So this is the method of writing the addition form and multiplication form using the given clues. I hope you are all understand. Do your homework regularly. Side by side how to thorough the table. For each day how to learn one table. No. Dear student, today home assignment is do the sums in self practice 5A, second number C and D, and third number C and D. Thank you children. Thank you all.